Asking 12 ticks, let's see if we can break the pivot, and then testing 2 days high again. Again, risking 12 ticks on the setup. Higher time frame support area sitting at 54. Ask price has to go up into 86. See if they can give us a reversal candle in place. Let's see if we can break 85 to begin with, and eventually 86. Pull the stop up into 73, risking 11 ticks on the setup. Rating 86. To break. Let's see if we can test all this high. Stop to break even. Resistance area sitting at 0.4, and probably going into to around the 50-20 area. Ask price has to go up into 0.6. There's the break. Let's see if we finally get something out of the first contract here. So far, two break-even trades, one small winner. For today. Okay. a pivot in place in order to pull up the stop loss. Yes, Anthony. No fill for you. Okay. Anyone else that did not get a fill at 14? No fill, Mitch. Brian. Most of the time it is the opposite. I'm missing George here in the room today. Most of the time he is getting a fill and I'm not. Let's see if we can hold 93. We'll need a pivot, probably. 52.10 will give us a pivot on the chart. Pull up the stop loss. Stop is sitting at 93. Locking in 9 ticks per contract on the last contract. See if we can break the pivot. We can see that we have a lot of noise. We're trying to break the high on the chart. Let's see if we can break 13 to begin with and eventually 14 for a W pattern. Okay. By now everyone probably did get a fill at 52.14. And stop is sitting at 93. We have to be careful during the next trading week because of the OPEC meeting. Maybe that is because we are getting right now a lot of noise on the chart. Yesterday we got the same picture. And today it's not different. Okay, we will have several resistance areas sitting above us. Next one is 25. And then from there on we have to go back. Again, hitting the resistance area here from the higher time frame. 26. Let's see if they can give us a pivot in order to pull up the stop loss. Right now, stop is sitting at 51.93. We have locked in 9 ticks on the last contract. Okay.